You ready?
Where are you taking me?
You get to stay here, Morgan. You see, I've got to protect the future, which is why I am loath to repeat the past.
You don't have to do this.
I do. Just resent your face so much. What?
It's the patient.
How sick is she?
Don't look at her. However bad it is. Please don't hurt her.
She's not sick. She's pregnant.
How far along?
Hard to tell. 3, 4 months maybe. She's malnourished.
I'll meet you at the lodge.
You would have left her out there to die. Said what we were doing out here had no future to it. Had no future. And you were wrong.
I do hope you die. That's not the point anymore. I hope you heard me.
If any of you can hear me, what we were doing out here, it wasn't just about doing right. It was about the future. We fought for the future. We made the hard call for her. For all of us. So, Grace, if you're listening to me, Liv, all of you, if you can hear me, just live.